Look at all this stuff. Golly, what is it all anyway? Well, these are sound effects. They make the sounds you hear in Walt Disney's pictures.
Oh.
Gosh, I wonder how this works.
Sounds like rain.
It is rain.
I wonder what this is. That's the thunder.
Look at all this stuff.
Yeah.
Hey, look here. Hey, kids, look at this. What is it?
Gee, it ticks like a clock. But how do you tell the time?
That's not a clock. That's a metronome.
Musicians use it to get the right tempo when they're playing a piece. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. See?
I see.
They're very expensive equipment, so let's kind of take it easy, huh? Well, listen, as long as you brought me here, you might as well learn something. I'll tell you what. Let's fit these sound effects into our fun with music, shall we?
Well, these things just make noise. What's that got to do with music?
A lot, Doreen. After all, music is noise that's controlled and made to sound good. Now, look here. Noise, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Huh? Okay, now listen. Music, right?
Yeah!
Gee, that's fun, Jimmy. May we try it?
Why, sure, Bobby. I'll tell you what let's do. Let's organize the Mouseketeers Sound Effects Symphony. How about that?
Oh, gee!
All right, pick up some instruments and sound effects and take them over to the bandstand. Dennis. You play this on the piano.
Okay, Jimmy.
It's a short piece.
Okay. Short?
Mouseketeers, your attention, please. This is indeed an auspicious occasion. The first presentation of the Mouseketeers Sound Effect Symphony. How about that? We'll take the Light Cavalry Overture from the top. Instruments ready? Sound effects ready?
Beep, 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 beep.